The hero spirit animal symbolizes being strong, with deep intuition and farsighted. Moreover, courage to reach things that others cannot. Using body language correctly, being attentive to what one says, staying beyond arguments, and family are other symbols of the hierophs. Whereas, if you ask what a hierophs spirit animal means and symbolize, I can assure you that the symbolic meaning of your spirit animal, the hierophs, is unique to you. That is why I have created an ultimate guide with hierophs symbolization to guide you in finding the symbolic meaning for you. Let's start. The hierophs is the tallest of the animals. Hierophs are not elegant looking for many people due to their lengths that can reach 6 meters, their necks exceeding 2 meters, and their very long legs. However, their body weight distribution is exceptionally balanced. Thanks to their long necks, they can see far away and be cautious, and the balanced weight and strength of their bodies reinforce their courage. They can kill a lion with a strong kick. In the symbolism of the hierophant neck, images such as the bridge formed between different dimensions, seeing beyond, the balance between earth and sky, above and below, harmony and intuitiveness can be counted. The hierophant shows the person it guides that if she can stretch her neck a little and expand her limits, she can enter a wonderful world of options she hadn't thought of. Spirit animal hierophant meaning. Spirit animals can help us in situations when we need guidance. Often we need to think outside the box, which may seem harsh to us. That is when a spirit animal can guide us with his wisdom. Due to their gentle nature, many people do not think of hierophs as spirit animals. But believe me, they can offer you significant spiritual guidance. Spirit animal baby hierophant. Female hierophs give birth standing. That means the calves drop the ground from approximately 5 feet high. But the fantastic thing is they can stand up after 1 hour of their birth, and within 1 week, the calves also learn to walk correctly. Even after the heat during the birth, they stand up soon. Hence, a spirit animal, a baby giraffe, can guide you to stand up in adverse situations. It will assist you in never giving up and lead to success. Blue hierophant spirit animal. Most hierophants are a mix of brown and white color or yellow. While there is no such thing as blue hierophant animals, there is a child book called Blue and Bertie by Christina Litton, and there is a blue giraffe character. As we human beings use the same archetypical images from the same source of wisdom, this blue hierophant symbol can guide us. Check out the summary of the book. Bertie and hierophant's life is straightforward and predictable. Every day, he and his herd nibble leaves, sip water, and nap. But one day, Bertie oversleeps and wakes up lost and alone. Well, not quite alone. He meets Blue, a lonely blue hierophant who offers to show him the way home. On the way, Blue has a lot to show his new friend about the world's wonders that Bertie had never noticed before. But when Bertie gets home, will his herd welcome Blue, even though he is different? Hierophant psychic meaning. Due to their long neck, hierophants are said to have psychic powers. Some African cultures refer to hierophant as being able to hear God. The story originated from a famous African folk tale. It is, when God created hierophants, they had standard necks, called twiga. One day, God talked to every animal about their roles on earth. When called twiga, she stretched her neck towards heaven so she could hear every word God said. Pleased with the effort, God rewarded her with a long neck. It helped her to reach the highest branch of the trees for food. Besides, the hierophants are believed to have the extraordinary power to talk to God and check out heaven. Here are spirit animal characteristics and qualities. When he goes to sleep, he kneels first, wraps his neck around himself, and places his head between his legs. Hiraf's extraordinary flexible body is not uncomfortable and evokes yoga positions. By the way, because it is kneeling, it evokes a body that prays more than a sleeping body. They have an anatomical feature that the distance between their heads and hearts does not reduce the blood pumped to the brain. Numerous walls in the blood vessel circulatory system prevent the backflow of blood. Also, turning his neck frequently keeps his blood pressure under control. When harmony and balance are needed between thoughts that fill the brain and those felt from the heart, the giraffe will come to guide as a power animal. What are a giraffe's personality and traits? Giraffes are very gentle animals and love to live in peace. Most giraffes live in groups of 10 to 20 giraffes called towers. Unlike most other animals, they do not mind if a new giraffe comes to their tower or an existing member leaves. Everyone is free to do what they want to. However, the long neck of giraffes helps them to find food as well as look for predators. The neck enables them to have a comprehensive view around them. They travel miles every day to find food. Interestingly, giraffes only sleep approximately 5 to 25 minutes a day. They take a quick nap of around 5 minutes. People believe that giraffes could not make sounds as none heard them communicating, but scientists have found that they can. We cannot hear them because their sound frequency is too low for humans to hear. The three horns on the top of its head, which are very small compared to its body, are the giraffe's defense weapon. With this, he can deal devastating blows to his enemy. One of his horns is hardly visible because it is hidden under the skin just above his eyes. This horn is in the same place as the third eye in humans. It represents that the person to whom he comes as a power animal will increase his clairvoyant ability. What kind of spirit animal is a giraffe? The long, thin legs of the giraffe are symbolic as well. Legs enable us to move. They are symbols of balance and represent an ability to progress. Ted Andrews. Giraffes can check out predators with their long necks. Hence, people believe a spirit animal giraffe can see the upcoming dangers. A giraffe spirit animal can help you prepare for danger ahead and protect you. Can a giraffe be a spirit animal? Giraffes can be excellent spirit animals. They can appear to you in different situations to help you. If you have lost balance in life and cannot cooperate with others, a giraffe spirit animal may help you. Also, if you are afraid about your future, a spirit animal giraffe may appear to you to tell you what the future holds. Spirit animal giraffe symbolism. Have you seen a giraffe recently? Does she appear to you in dreams frequently? Maybe it's a message that she's your spirit animal. I already have explained the personalities of a giraffe. Now, I will explain some of the giraffe symbolisms so you can better understand your giraffe spirit animal. What does the giraffe symbolize? Giraffe's long neck symbolizes the ability to see the future and reach the height that none can. A giraffe can reach to obtain things that may seem impossible to others. Giraffes look around the area with their high necks to see if predators are coming. If they see danger, they take action to save themselves. It also gives them a symbolic meaning of protection. Giraffes have very solid feet on the ground, but their heads are stretched to the sky. They represent the bond established between the upper and lower worlds. Flexible necks allow them to see what is behind them quickly, on both sides and in front of them. It guides how we develop our perspectives and perceptions to observe life from all angles. Emphasizes the importance of observing from broad perspectives and looking forward rather than being narrow-minded and locked in fixed directions. Hierof represents being open to the future, balance, and the ability to develop. Hierofs also symbolize living with peace. They group with others, and there is no rule of thumb on who can be in the towers. Hierof symbolism in African culture. Hierofs are highly respected in African cultures. There are many cave paintings in Africa from the earliest civilization. The paintings depict hierofs in very high regard and honor. Hierofs often symbolize uniqueness to many African people. Even when kids were sad because they were different from others, they were shown pictures of hierofs and thought that they always have something unique and special, no matter how different they were. The San Akabasarwa people from Namibia perform hieraf dance before going hunting. They do it for protection and good luck. Are hierafs good luck? Hierafs are often associated with good fortune, prosperity, and success. Hence, people believe that hierafs are good luck. Therefore, if you see them in dreams or appear to you as your spirit animal, probably something good will happen to you. What does a hieraf symbolize and mean spiritually? Hierafs can be an excellent spiritual guide. They symbolize the elevation of spiritual beings. That is because they always stand and hold their heads high above. A spirit animal hieraf can be the best assistance for your spiritual growth. Hierafs mostly eat leaves, which give their spirit divine natural energy. It can be helpful for your spiritual elevation. Thanks to its clear perspectives, the hieraf is a guide to both understanding the past and predicting the future while living in the present. Hieraf shows that one can plan the future with a flexible perspective by evaluating the past and the awareness of the lessons learned. Hierafs give the ability to understand the whole path of life and the value of life's journey. Is the hieraf my spirit animal? Have you lost connection with the people around you? Are you scared of not knowing what the future holds? Then, probably a hieraf will appear to you as your spirit animal. Most humans with hieraf power have the power to anticipate certain events. Also, they must be very attentive while speaking, and they may make the mistake of not saying what needs to be communicated to some people and telling the wrong people too much. Also, they should not be hung up on what everyone says. What does it mean if your spirit animal is a hieraf? Since the strength of the body symbolizes the ability to stand firm in the physical world and the power of vision represents the spiritual view, it guides us both to walk with firm steps and be open to the spiritual development. Quiet and good-natured hierafs don't make much noise other than bleeding sounds. Being aware of others, paying attention to what they say, being sensitive in relationships are among the teachings of the hieraf. Hieraf spirit animals would come for guidance to those who speak so much or choose the wrong words while sleeping. It will show the wisdom of silence and the balancing of silence with harmonious speech. Message from spirit animal hieraf. When a hieraf appears to you as your spirit animal, it will make you aware of the impending danger with its long neck. It also will teach you to stand up in any situation. If you find it tough to mingle with your surroundings, a spirit animal hieraf will help you. A baby hieraf spirit animal will teach you to survive in any problematic situations as it does after its birth. The hieraf comes to teach the world that our life does not conflict with our spiritual involvement, desires, and that we share a shared consciousness with all living beings. The hieraf is defenseless only when it bends its neck to drink. This feature has profound symbolism. It symbolizes that if we do not reach out to the horizons, if we do not enrich our consciousness with vast dreams, if we confine ourselves to a shallow and narrow life, we will lose our spiritual ties and become vulnerable and weak in the cosmic sense. For those who often deviate from their goals and complain about not being able to achieve what they want, hieraf spirit animals will come to teach them to evaluate the future well and to act with long-term plans. your spirit animal. Hiraf is calling you, maybe for you to be aware of your strength or the power of your intuitions, or maybe any other unique message just for you. You are the hero in this journey, so it is the time of a marvelous adventure. Are you coming? We came to the end of another video. If you enjoyed, do not forget to click the like button. It's very important for us. If you want us to write about other spirit animals or make video about other spirit animals, please leave a comment to us below. If you are interested in rituals, creating your sacred space, and the journey of being you, do not forget to subscribe to our channel. As always, have a great day and see you around.